गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड लेसन नंबर 8, वी नीड अ हाउस। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी व्हाई डू वी नीड अ हाउस। वी नीड अ प्लेस टू लिव इन, दिस प्लेस इज कॉल्ड अ हाउस। अ प्लेस वेयर वी लिव इज कॉल्ड अ हाउस। आवर हाउस प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम हीट, कोल्ड एंड रेन। द हाउस प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम हीट, कोल्ड वेदर एंड रेन। इट ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम विंड, एनिमल्स एंड थीव्स। So in our home we are safe and comfortable and it protects us from heat, cold and rain as well as from wild animals and thieves. Thieves yani chor. We feel safe and comfortable inside our house. Aur jab hum ghar mein hote hain to we feel very safe and comfortable. Different types of houses. So houses are of different types. First is kacha house and the second one is a pakka house. So first one kacha house. The houses in villages, the houses which we see are kacha houses. This you can see in the diagram. This is a kacha house. Kacha house, a house, kacha house is made of clay and straw. This house is made up of clay and straw. The roof is made up of leaves or dry grass. And the roof means जो ये छत है, ये किससे बनी हुई होती है? These are made of dry leaves or grass. ठीक है? It is also called a hut. This kacha house we call it a hut also. It is mostly found in villages. It is not so strong. And this type of houses are mainly found in villages. गांव में मिलते हैं देखने को and they are not so strong. ये houses strong नहीं होते हैं as compared to pakka houses. Second one is a pakka house. A pakka house is made up of brick, cement and steel. Pakka houses किससे बने हुए होते हैं? Bricks, cements and steel. The houses in which we all live, they are called the pakka houses. The door and windows are made up of glass and wood. और जो इनके doors and windows हैं, वो किससे बने हुए होते हैं? Glass and wood से. ठीक है? It is mostly found in towns and cities. और ये कहाँ पे देखने को मिलते हैं? These type of houses are found in towns and cities. It is a very strong house. As compared to kacha houses, these pakka houses are very strong houses. Now comes a bungalow. A big pakka house is called a bungalow. जो बहुत बड़े पक्का houses होते हैं वो क्या कहलाते हैं? They are called the bungalows. Some houses are made of wood only. This you can see in this diagram. A wooden house is there. This house is totally made up of wood. They are mostly found in hilly regions. और ये कहाँ पे देखने को मिलते हैं? These type of houses are found in hilly regions. The good house. What is a good house? Pakka house, kacha house, har tarah ke house. We have seen two types of houses. Now it comes. What are a good? What is a good house? A good house may be big or small. Ek acha ghar bada bhi hota hai aur chota bhi. It has doors for people to enter the house. Ek good house mein doors hote hain jahan se log andar aate hain ya exit karte hain jaate hain. It has many windows to let the sunlight and fresh air in. Aur inme bahut sari windows hoti hain. जो कि वाई आर विंडोज रिक्वायर्ड, दे आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द टू लेट इन द सनलाइट एंड द फ्रेश एयर. इट हैज अ नीट एंड क्लीन फ्लोर. और घर जो साफ सुथरा होता है, एकदम नीट एंड क्लीन फ्लोर होता है. इट हैज अ स्ट्रांग रूफ टू कवर द टॉप ऑफ द हाउसेज. एंड जो रूफ होती है वो भी बहुत स्ट्रांग होनी चाहिए. वी मस्ट कीप आवर हाउस नीट एंड क्लीन. अ गुड हाउस शुड ऑलवेज बी केप्ट नीट एंड क्लीन. सो दिस वॉज द चैप्टर. गो थ्रू दिस लेसन.